Guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. My name is Notando, but you can call me Tando. I am back with a new video as promised. I'm doing a M2 apartment tour. My apartment is not finished and I moved yesterday. It was a disaster. Honestly, it's much more better here with the front camera. But anyway, before I get into this video, please do not forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment down below. Don't forget to press that notification bell so that you get notified every time I post.
Guys, my face is breaking. Cape Town over to Zealand.
But anyway, so guys, like, my day yesterday, my day is over. But yeah, I'm peeling over anyway, we move, you know? So I thought today, since I'm chilled, I'm calm, I'm cool, let me just do this apartment tour on this video. I'm just gonna show you guys my place. It's a one bedroom apartment. It's in Marshalltown. What to do. Space and everything. I love it already. But let's just get into the video. Figure out what I'm gonna do with those baskets because I have another one in the bedroom and I need to change the towel and put the white one. But this is my bathroom, my shower. Guys, I have Ivasco on because Nsuka in a very horrible space. So this is my shower. That's okay, close as well. Okay, wow. I haven't used the shower, guys. Only I use the shower on my behalf. And then we have the basin. It's dirty. I haven't cleaned the bathroom properly. I cleaned the whole space, but not the bathroom properly. But I will do that now. And then this is the mirror with my face. And then I have the toilet seats. And then I have the toilet paper shandies. But this is basically it. Oh, empty as fuck. So guys, this is my big lounge area. I have my mat that I bought like last year, and I didn't want to put it in my bedroom. I don't need it now because I'm gonna put another one. And then I just had to do something here. It was just too plain. I just had the Wi-Fi only. So big laptop here, my picture, my board game, and my books. I need to go look for a stand, but that's basically the space. It's very spacious, like literally so big. I can't forget about you. Oh, I can't explain just what you've done to me. Okay, let's go to the bedroom. So this is my bedroom door from the lounge. There's a long ass window, like it's so huge. I just got out of the shower, guys, so yeah, this is the window. It's not clean. I don't know what the fuck is happening. And then there's my bed. I don't have the best colors as in yet, okay? Don't judge me. And then there is my washing baskets. And
looking real.